I'm sure these songs have really like emo names that I'm not gonna bore you guys with. But I wrote this song after a friend of mine passed away, and
Thank you.